one. All living beings are made of genes, have genes in it, and all the genes, they are made up of DNA. Now scientists, they extract the DNA from one living organism and they put it into another one. Now you might think that the extraction of DNA is very hard, isn't it? But actually it is not, and I am going to show you a simple procedure of how to extract DNA using cherry tomatoes. For that you will require cherry tomatoes, dishwash, salt, water, a little bit of rubbing alcohol, filter paper. First, we'll take the cherry tomatoes and make a fine paste with it. Just a little bit of cherry tomatoes is enough. We are going to make the lysis solution. Now for the lysis solution, actually why do we need the lysis solution? It is for the breakdown of the cells so that DNA can be extracted. Okay, for it first we need half teaspoon of salt. Okay, then 1 tablespoon of dishwash, any normal dishwash. Okay, just pour it in. Then we need 1/3 cup of water. Mix it. We have to mix it properly actually. I hope you all can see the lovely green color, right? That should be enough. Then you pour this lysis solution into the tomato paste. Take this piece of paper and make a cone. Put it over the funnel and now pour this mixture into it. This is the filtered solution. We'll transfer it in a test tube. This should be enough. Now then pour the chill rubbing alcohol. Can you see 2 distinct layers form? Now this is the alcohol and this is the tomato solution, and DNA, it will be formed in between these 2 layers, that is somewhere over here. And in this manner you can extract DNA from cherry tomato. It's simple and easy.